kill some idiot?
Pick it up, baby Bob. Come on.
Hey, pay a nigga.
What's poppin', girl?
I'm hungry. Let's eat.
I'm down with that.
Up next on WCTR, it's the Man Coaches Hate. It's Derek Thackeray in the tight end zone. Brought to you by Aris Pump Up Shoes. Because women love a winner, and winners wear shoes.
Should we, start with...
Ain't it great round here, CJ?
I got two drunk. Just play the open.
Welcome back to the team!
You think I'm special, don't you?
Why?
It's time for something really
Romeo, I want to open a beauty shop one day.
Yeah, yeah.
Don't make me beat myself.
Move! Oh, my heart!
Penicillin, you have just seen one man score a point. When the rest of the world discovers TV, they'll be able to see this. Wow, isn't that amazing? He did what he was paid to do.
We love sports more than you.
Love it or loathe it, let's talk about it. Stay in the tight and...
Let's go to the phones.
Yeah, the...
We gonna meet again, huh, player?
See you later.
If you disrespect my sports team.
Okay, the Wolves, that's team playing sports as if they cared.
Yeah, the Wolves. I don't care who's sleeping with who on the team.
Yeah, I'm with you, buddy. Okay, hey, let's take another call. Who's on the phone? Hello, caller, you're on with the tight end of radio.
Hey, I'm a big Olympics fan. Always have been, since day one. Bend everyone.
Me too, I love the games, especially the luge. I'm married, so sliding down an icy tunnel of doom at high speed makes sense.
Yeah, I know about frigid action myself. I mean, they gotta be kidding me. Since when is running been an Olympic sport? Running ain't a sport. Don't make me puke. Anyone can run. My ex-wife made me an athlete.